sword has headed.
Come on, hurry up! My master awaits you!
Yes, yes. Take it easy.
So, this is the way to enter my castle, quietly and secretly.
Well, Mr...
Count von Krolak. And you are?
Lara Croft.
Well, Lara Croft, what brings you here to my castle?
I'm looking for Sarah Chagall. She should be familiar to you.
Interesting. Never heard of her.
That was clear. I'd also like to use your phone.
My phone? I think not. I've had enough of this. Ah!
Ah. The phone. But I still need the area code of Whitby.
Jonathan Harker.
Mr. Harker, my name is Lara Croft. I'm calling from Transylvania. Does the name Chagall ring a bell?
Of course. Sarah Chagall is my fiancée.
Do you know where she is at the moment?
Why do you ask?
She might be in danger, I'm afraid.
You mean?
Yes. Dracula, or von Krolok, as he calls himself.
I know. He kidnapped her, but she escaped and found her father dead. I took her to Dr. Seward's sanatorium here in Whitby. She suffers from somnambulism.
I hope that it's only somnambulism. Thank you, Mr. Harker. I'll have to find out. Off to...
What's going on, Kukul?
Kukul knows where Miss Sarah is!
Really? Good, Kukul. Come on, tell me.
With me, Booby Hat.
Dr. Seward's sanatorium. Well done, Kukul.